Cebolla Creek forms numerous waterfalls and cascades as it plunges out of the Zuni Mountains. To get there, we took Highway 53 from Grants and turned right onto Forest Road 157. This area is also known as Ramah Falls. The Zuni Mountains received about four times the usual amount of snowfall, so I wanted to see how that would affect the runoff.